Salam alaikum, my name is Kawar Ali, and you are watching my YouTube channel. First it will attack after 5 minutes. The quail were scared off by the first attack, so I moved them again. Now he is back again, sitting on top of that tree. I'm going to replace the cage here, because it's not visible from here. Now I have placed it elsewhere. Oh no, he caused my quail. Now I have to go and set him free. Right now I'm waiting to see when it comes back. It's back again now, let's see how long it traps. He took too long to trap, which is my fault because I didn't fix his traps properly. Well, it's a trap, I guess.
Hey!